Couple things have been mentioned along the way. Talked about the fact that one might be innocent. First of all, illegal aliens, they violate the law as soon as they cross the border illegally, and they violate one law after another to exist within our economy illegally, day after day after day. So there's no innocent illegal aliens. And as far as I'm concerned, and a lot, most of the people I talk to, illegal aliens don't have any rights except for the right to go back to where they came from.